My name is Roger Sauls. I'm the president of the Stratford Art Guild. And tomorrow, February 12th, we're having a show in my studio from 1 to 4 p.m. It's open to the public. We will be exhibiting various members of the guild and their work.
This is Susanthea Mickle, and I'm a painter. This is my work back here.
Looks a little interesting.
Spooky?
Yeah, I want to sort of show everybody the hidden dangers within our world. I mostly do night scenes. I like to show people what isn't there or could possibly be there. And
I do alternate reality work. It's fantasy, for the most part. An awful lot of anthropomorphic creatures and digital art. I take pictures or scans of, in this case, butterflies and trilobites, and manipulate them and make designs out of them.
Come and see the art. There is art for sale here, so you can walk home or drive home with a piece of art that you might want to give to that special person for Valentine's Day.